second night. Hope you've gotten used to your job by now, pressing buttons on a phone. You'll have trouble finding a job that actually requires you to be on one of those. Anyway, I expect efficient use of that phone, Kip. Oh, and I'll let you know now, don't start slacking off. I'm paying attention. After your first week is done, I'll be doing a review of your progress to see if you are fit to continue or not. If you do your job especially well, I might even give you a bonus. But I guess there isn't even that much for you to do. I know I haven't given you much to work with just yet, as this is just the test run. But there is something for you to do in case you get bored, I suppose. Since, well, I'm not going to treat you like those robots behind you. So we're entering the winter time. I imagine you'll be working just next week, so it's going to get pretty darn cold for you. But, and I'm sure you've already noticed this from yesterday. I don't know. I have given you access to the ventilation system, which means you should be able to turn on the heating grids once in a while to warm up the place. They'll stay on for about a minute, probably, but that's long enough, right? Bear in mind the vents go around the perimeter of the building, so I'm sure you'll figure it out. Well, that should keep you entertained. God, I hope you're as easily pleased as I am. That's all for tonight. Oh, wait, now it's your time to talk. Here you go. I don't know. They already do so much. You think I'm going to send them up into vents and turn the lasers on manually each time someone gets chilly? Alright, I'll admit I did try that out once with one of the squirrels, but come on, let's not give them more stuff to do. These guys are already busy enough during the day, they deserve a break. During the night, POPGOES and the others are supposed to be, you know, resting. Oh, and Stone the crow in the car park, he can't physically move out of his birdcage, so he's pretty much resting all the darn time. Anyway, the vents are only for air to travel around the building. It could be dangerous if someone, especially a plastic-covered robot, were to get stuck in there, or if they touched one of the heating lasers. It's pretty easy. I thought you'd have fun with it anyway. Just get that done and you should be alright. Alright? Excellent. See you tomorrow, kid.
Thank you.